Today, we mark Israel's 72nd Memorial Day for Israel's fallen soldiers. It is always marked one day before Independence Day, emphasizing and symbolizing the connection between the fallen and their devotion, and with the establishment of the State of Israel.
Shama, yeah.